I belong to that exclusive club of founder members of new countries. First, prime ministers or presidents of a new independent country. And even from my sickbed, even if you are going to lower me into the grave and I feel that something is going wrong, I'll get up. Those who believe that when I have left the government as prime minister, that I've gone into permanent retirement, really should have their heads examined.